Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, my name is JC. To be honest with you, finding your purpose can seem very overwhelming, but it usually lays in the traumatic experiences and you can't really dwell on it. You just gotta move past it and just try and make the best of it. I had plans to go see somebody today, but I don't think that's gonna happen. I didn't really think that today was gonna go down the way it did. I really had different intentions, but whatever, you know, things happen, plans change. So to make up for that, I'm just gonna work hard and get a lot of like content editing done. It's so important that, you know, in this lifetime you really realize that you have a mission here. And I know we can get so caught up in everyday life and, you know, working and just partying and just having fun, living contently, to the point that, you know, we kind of get lost in this trance. We kind of start living in this loop cycle. You know, we get to these places in life where we start to kind of fall into these cycles and we start living day and out, repeating the same patterns over and over and over again. And sometimes it could be fulfilling if you're doing the right routine. But you see, if you're not in the right routine and you're just constantly living the same cycle over and over again, people tend to start to find themselves becoming a little bit depressed. They find that life has no more purpose to it. They start to find themselves becoming really closed-minded and they start to really like shut down slowly day in, day after day. And this is where the issues come from, is not growing, not evolving, not stepping out of your comfort zone to really take the next step forward. And to do that, you guys, it's really just about trusting the process, believing in yourself, trying new things that entice you, that intrigue you, that really make you happy. And sometimes you really have to step out of your comfort zone to figure out what those things are. Like, you really have to expand and step out of your horizons and see if you like that and see if you're interested in that. It's just so important that you don't waste this time, this precious time, you know, having too much fun and not really putting yourself first and making an impact in this world to flourish and cherish and show your true colors, to show your true authentic self and to leave an imprint on this world, because you never know what value you hold that you could share to the world to help others in simple ways or in complex ways. You know, it just depends on who you are, but we all have a story to tell. We all have our journey we faced. And we still have a journey to face. We still have a journey to grow, evolve in. So it's just important that you don't let the little downfalls of yesterday and the past hold you back from really moving forward and achieving your goals, achieving your desires, achieving what you deserve and desire. Because this world that we're in right now, you guys, is our oyster. See, once you attune your mindset, there's so much agendas that have been placed on us, like programming, to set us up for failure. I hate to say that, but that's a truth that we have to face, okay? Schooling has a lot of programming, I'll say, a lot of matrix programming within it. And don't get me wrong, knowledge is power. There's so much power in knowledge that we can use for our own benefit, of course, but at the same time, knowledge can be weaponized against us. So that's also something you have to be very aware of, you guys. This world that we live in is very duality based. So there'll be good bases and bad bases all swifting in the same circle. And you have to really pinpoint and really step back to analyze. It's so important that you have discernment to be able to discern what's right, what's good for you, because what's right for somebody else isn't going to be right for you or may not be right for you. What's good for somebody or what's bad for somebody else might not be bad for you. You know what I mean? And it just depends on where you're at in your journey. You know, everybody is on a different timeline, on a different place in their journey. You know what I mean? When we're playing a video game, you know, we're all at different levels. That does not mean you're any better than anyone else. Knowledge fluctuates. There's so much different aspects to knowledge. There's so many different points and different areas that you can have knowledge in. Whatever comes naturally to you and you find easy to express, you find it very easy to talk about, you should very well hone in on that topic. And if you're not somebody that likes to be in front of the camera, you know, you can always write books, you can always be a producer, you can always, there's so many different things that you can do that doesn't have to be on this side of the camera if you're not somebody that doesn't like to speak or be open. But I feel like everybody should definitely use that skill, because You know, we all have phones, we all have technology, and why not hone in and, you know, start building something for yourself that could totally change your life in the future? And all it takes is just you and a camera. You know, that's the easy part. I know for some people that's the overwhelming part, is talking to the camera. But with time, you guys, with practice makes anything easier. So with practice, you can literally achieve anything in this lifetime. Even if you aren't perfect at it, you can wing it. So I just wanted to say that. I just wanted to say thank you guys for watching. I love you. God loves you. Shalom. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.